Imagine a project so ambitious that it could rival the plot of a blockbuster movie. That's the story of Olkiluoto 3 nuclear power plant in Finland. Now, this isn't just any regular power plant. It's like the superstar of nuclear reactors. And its story? Oh boy, it's filled with more ups and downs than a roller coaster at an amusement park. Back in 2005, which feels like a lifetime ago, Finland decided to build this brand new nuclear reactor. Everyone was thinking, hey, we'll get this done by 2010, no sweat. But guess what? It took way longer than that. We're talking about finally crossing the finish line in 2023. This reactor is like the jigsaw puzzle, it just keeps getting more complex. The design? Modern and cool. The take inside? Top-notch and super advanced. But with all great things come a few hiccups. Delays popped up left and right, and the budget? It went through the roof. Let's get started. Let's wind the clock back to 2005. It's a time of technological optimism, and Finland is about to take a bold step. They decide to build Olkiluoto 3, the first new nuclear reactor in Western Europe in 15 years. This wasn't just a decision to keep the lights on, it was a statement, a leap into the future of energy. Now, Olkiluoto 3 isn't your everyday construction project. It's the first of its kind, a third generation European pressurized reactor, or EPR for short. This means it's packed with the latest and greatest in nuclear tech. Imagine a structure so impressive that it could be a landmark. The architects and engineers dreamed up the design that was both functional and futuristic. From the outside, Olkiluoto 3 stands like a giant with its sleek, modern lines and imposing presence, making it more than just a reactor. But the real magic of Olkiluoto 3 is in its details. Intricate design that makes it one of the safest and most efficient reactors out there. We're talking about a reactor core that's a masterpiece of engineering, advanced safety systems that set new standards, and a control room that looks like it's straight out of a sci-fi movie. Building this reactor was like putting together the most complex puzzle you can imagine. Every piece, from the massive 526-ton reactor pressure vessel to the smallest valve, was part of a grand plan to revolutionize nuclear power. When Finland greenlit Olkiluoto 3 back in 2005, they had their sights set on a 2010 completion date. But, as we all know, the best laid plans often go awry. And, for Olkiluoto 3, awry might be a bit of an understatement. As construction began, it quickly became clear that this wasn't going to be a straightforward build. We're talking about pioneering a new generation of nuclear reactors here, and with groundbreaking work comes groundbreaking challenges. The first hiccup? Delays, delays, and more delays. What started as a few months soon turned out into years. Each delay was like a new chapter in this saga, each with its own set of hurdles. From tackling the complexities of third-generation reactor technology to navigating the intricate web of international suppliers, every step was a learning experience. Now, imagine the workforce needed for such a task. At its peak, almost 4,400 workers from across the globe were on site, all contributing their bit to this monumental project. The site buzzed with activity, with people pouring their skills and effort into making Olkiluoto 3 a reality. But it wasn't just about putting parts together. This reactor was being built with the newest safety standards and technologies. Think of it as building a high-tech fortress, except this one harnesses nuclear energy. The attention to detail was extraordinary, with each component scrutinized and tested to ensure everything was up to scratch. Through all these challenges, Olkiluoto 3 transformed from a mere concept into a soaring reality. Each crane lift, every welded pipe, and each installed cable was a small victory in the face of the numerous obstacles. Let's journey into the heart of Olkiluoto 3, where the fusion of cutting-edge technology and ingenious design creates a powerhouse like no other. Central to Olkiluoto 3 is its reactor core, a beacon of advanced nuclear technology. This core is more than just a source of immense power, it embodies the latest in safety and efficiency. It's equipped with robust safety systems that act as vigilant guardians, constantly monitoring and adjusting to ensure optimal performance. Step into the control room and you'll feel as though you've entered the nerve center of a space mission. Here, operators are surrounded by screens and consoles, each providing real-time data critical to the plant's operation. This room is the brain of Olkiluoto 3, where every decision is made with precision and care. But Olkiluoto 3's innovation isn't limited to its core and control room. The entire interior layout is a marvel of engineering. From the strategically placed emergency exits to the streamlined arrangement of machinery, everything is designed for efficiency and safety. It's a labyrinth where every path has been meticulously planned. One of the most impressive aspects of Olkiluoto 3 is its commitment to environmental sustainability. The plant features advanced systems for reducing waste and conserving resources. Its cooling technology, for example, minimizes water usage, reflecting a harmony between immense power generation and environmental responsibility. Wandering through the facility, one can't help but be captivated by the seamless blend of technology and design. It's like walking through a live exhibit of the future of energy. The air buzzes with a sense of progress, each hum and beep signifying a step towards a more sustainable world. When you're dealing with a project as advanced as Olkiluoto 3, you expect a few technical hiccups. But the journey of this nuclear behemoth had more than its fair share of drama. Let's start with the reactor's technical trials. These aren't your regular checkups. We're talking about high-stakes, complex tests to make sure every part of this nuclear giant works perfectly. And, as with any high-tech endeavour, Olkiluoto 3 hit a few snags along the way. One of the first major issues popped up in 2021, when the reactor, all set to finally start, experienced an unplanned automatic shutdown. This unexpected trip caused a delay in connecting the reactor to the national grid. But wait, there's more. In 2022, just when things seemed to be smoothing out, a new challenge emerged. Something as mundane as foreign material in the turbine steam reheater led to a shutdown for repairs. Imagine finding a pebble in your shoe, but in this case, the shoe is a multi-billion euro nuclear reactor, and the pebble shuts down the whole operation. The same year saw another hiccup when the Radiation and Nuclear Safety Authority gave the green light to ramp up the reactor's power output. As Olkiluoto 3 geared up to show its full might, it hit another roadblock. This time, it was damage discovered in the feed water pumps, a crucial part of the reactor's heart. These setbacks not only delayed the commissioning tests, but also pushed back the start of regular production. Each of these issues was like a plot twist in Olkiluoto 3's story, keeping everyone on their toes. The journey of bringing this reactor online was becoming a tale of resilience and problem solving. Despite these challenges, the Olkiluoto 3 team kept pushing forward, tackling each problem with determination and expertise. Originally, the cost for building this nuclear giant was set at around 3 billion euros. But as we all know, in the world of massive construction projects, budgets are more like guidelines than actual rules. As the years rolled by and the delays stacked up, the cost of Olkiluoto 3 ballooned to an astonishing 11 billion euros. That's almost four times the initial budget. It's like planning to buy a nice car and ending up with a price tag for a fleet of luxury vehicles. This financial leap wasn't just about the complexity of construction, it was also a story of underestimating the challenges that come with pioneering new technology. With each delay and technical hiccup, the cost climbed higher and higher. But who pays for all these extra costs? That became a million, or rather a billion euro question. The main contractor, Areva, and the Finnish utility company TVO find themselves in a tug of war over who should bear the brunt of these overruns. This dispute even made its way to the International Court of Arbitration, turning the financial story of Olkiluoto 3 into a legal drama as well. While the technical and financial aspects of Olkiluoto 3 are fascinating, it's the human stories and controversies that really bring this project to life. First, let's talk about the workforce. Building a reactor like Olkiluoto 3 is no small feat. It required a small army of workers. At its peak, about 3,800 employees from over 500 companies worldwide were involved. This melting pot of cultures and expertise was crucial for the project, but it wasn't always smooth sailing. A significant part of this workforce, around 80%, were foreign workers, primarily from Eastern European countries. But here's where it gets a bit murky. In 2012, reports surfaced about a Bulgarian contracting firm with ties to the mafia and allegations of workers being asked to pay protection fees. There were also issues with unpaid wages and unfair labour practices. This added a layer of controversy to an already complex project. These human stories highlight the often overlooked aspect of large-scale projects, the lives and struggles of the people who actually build them. Each worker contributed to the creation of Olkiluoto 3, yet faced their own unique challenges in the process. Moreover, the project wasn't without its technical controversies either. The Finnish Radiation and Nuclear Safety Authority raised concerns about certain aspects of the construction, like welding standards and delays in paperwork. These issues underscore the immense responsibility and scrutiny involved in nuclear power construction. As we wrap up our journey through the story of Olkiluoto 3, it's crucial to look at the bigger picture, the impact and significance of this mega project in Finland and beyond. Olkiluoto 3 is a key player in Finland's energy strategy. This reactor is not only about generating power, but also about moving towards a more sustainable and secure energy future. With Finland aiming for carbon neutrality by 2035, Olkiluoto 3's role becomes even more significant. It represents a major step towards reducing reliance on fossil fuels and tackling climate change head-on. But the journey of Olkiluoto 3 also highlights the complexities of nuclear energy as a solution. The delays and cost overruns tell a story of the challenges in harnessing nuclear power. It raises important questions about the viability and scalability of such projects, especially as the world grapples with the urgency of climate action. And there you have it. Thank you for watching until the end. We would appreciate it if you left a like and a subscribe to not miss out on any future videos from us. Goodbye.